What's up with it, y'all? Basement Talk, it's your man Riz the King with
Matt G.
What's good? It's Cameron the Great.
C Money.
That's what it is, yo. We're about to pop off with a song that C Money brought to us. You want?
Let's go. This Freddie Gibbs and the Alchemist. You know, Alchemist, old school guy, do all the beats. Well, you know they gotta be cold if they get an Alchemist beats.
Alchemist the man.
Yeah, you got Benny the Butcher, he part of Griselda. Y'all know Griselda, they know Griselda Blanco, three of them. Y'all gotta go check them out. But
who are the three?
So it's Conway the Machine, Benny the Butcher, and Westside Gunner.
That is Griselda. Yeah, that's
but,
their makeup.
Yeah, I feel like they like the modern day Locks. Not like with style, but like they like that.
It's three guys from New York that grew up together, that rap tough.
And this what people, most people say Benny the Butcher the best. Okay. Freddie Gibbs, he like one of those, this is like one of them middle child rappers. They like all like 30 something, but they still releasing music now.
Okay.
And they dope.
Yeah, he got like, I've heard a couple music with him and MF.
Yeah.
MF Doom and, you know, a couple other underground, like, you know, rap artists.
Yeah. I mean, Freddie Gibbs got a lot of music out.
Yeah, he got a lot of music out. He had some beef with Young Jeezy at some point,
too. He was signed to Jeezy, I think.
Is that where the beef came from?
Yeah, he was signed to Jeezy, but I don't know where the beef came from, but he was signed to Jeezy at one point.
Probably because he was signed to Jeezy and he never heard of him.
Yeah,
he
never heard of him. He's like, I can do it better on my own.
But you know, a lot of the lyrical stuff is more underground now. So,
yeah. So, Freddie Gibbs, featuring Benny the Butcher, Frank Lucas. Let's jump off into this. Might have heard this song because I heard this album, but I know I ain't seen the video.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? But
I ain't never heard it.
Yeah, so he ain't never heard it at all.
I ain't heard it either.
I think I heard it, and I know you heard it because you brought it to us. Let's go.
Might just spill.
It's the video, too.
I love the beat on this too.
Yeah, it's tough. This that grimy.
Start off like a movie.
Yeah, I feel like I need to like white sweat on my face.
It sounds like a crime is happening.
Yeah, that's
crime.
Yeah.
Right.
Right.
Yeah.
The suspenseful crime.
He ain't coming with a bar as well. It's pretty funny. I tell the bitches I love them, I'm playing mind games.
You niggas snitching, getting time shade. Sold the book on my boost mobile, I boost the crime wave. Telling all my hoes that I love them, I'm playing mind games. Who bitches having your last dollar, they take your last name. My last 10 shit, I jump off the porch, then I jump the room. Bunny rapping game, we be robbing shit like the romper room. Catch a number over this hip, I send the wrist hit. The feds wanna turn the witness, I plead the fist hip. Yeah, smoking since 13, I crack my brain, so I ain't never.
Hey, this cold, dog.
This is dope. Yeah.
Hey, I might have to listen to this in the car again.
You should, for sure.
Hold on.
Yeah, it's a reason.
And this is Gibbs, right?
Yeah, this is a reason this nominated for
this album. Yeah, it was.
And wait a minute, you said Benny the Butcher is considered better than it? Better than him?
No, they're not a group.
They're not a group, but Benny the best in this group for most people.
Oh, better than Westside Gunner and Conway.
Conway, people mostly say Benny. Benny the most mainstream out of them.
Okay. This dude cold right here. I don't really listen to too much Gibbs.
Yeah, pretty dope.
No, this dope. You like this for real.
Catch an Uber over this zip. I sent the prison. The feds wanna turn the witness.
I plead the fifth.
I'm smoking since 13. I crack my brains, so I ain't never stressing. I can't hold no grudges. Michael Thomas, bitch, I'm catching blessings. Police trying to catch me, ain't gonna catch me riding without my weapon. Panoramic roof off on that coupe. I look like George Jetson. Space ghost.
Panoramic roof.
I look like George Jetson. After I'm catching everything, I'm catching my blessings like Michael Thomas catching my blessings like George Jetson. He brought that back and rhymed it together.
It's Michael Thomas, bitch, I'm catching blessings. Police trying to catch me.
I feel like I need that chain, cuz.
Right?
Damn.
Off on that coupe, I look like George Jetson, space ghost. Fitting all, got a gas mask when I make dope. I done seen a lot of OGs, catch a table, having trying to taste dope. I just got another case mode, call my lawyer, hit him with the pesos. Gotta put the bird with a J stay, gotta play, play, for the yank, yo. This is sick, young, and I'm too legit to quit. I treat this mission like my kitchen, but since I set the fridge, I had the strap, she took the charge, I took that bitch on the trip. So when the friend jumped on the boat, I fucked them both, shit was lit. Jimmy's bitch, so we keep this. Lay down.
Yeah. SWAT team, my machine gun, or grenade me down. Yeah. Mm. And tell my people who just hold my babies down. Nigga, we need to go back to pages like it's the 80s now. Yeah. Yeah. Fuck rap, bitch, I'm popping off a poppy seed. Yeah. My name cocaine, they ain't gonna put me in the nominees. As this gangsta kids brought back the bars, I see a lot of me. Niggas, this my sons, I wish they mamas would have swallowed these. Nigga, capping ass, nigga. GZ used to say, boy, you want rapping ass, nigga.
Yeah.
I said, I'm shipping packs, I don't need no advance, nigga. Niggas talk, I took a loss, but I don't
talk. Yeah, he talking about it right there. He talking about
packs, I don't need no advance. I don't need no advance, nigga.
Jeezy tripped, dog.
Yeah.
What that was?
Where did he go wrong? Yeah, I don't know.
Right, if that was in the stable the whole time, that should have been on the album. That should have been making money for Jeezy.
Yeah.
Damn.
Jeezy's like this nigga tougher than me. I ain't
right.
He's like, I'm trying to rap about real estate. This nigga's rapping about cocaine. I had to pause right there. So we know what the Jeezy thing. He just explained it right there real quick. You know, so he was on, signed with Jeezy. He must have left. People thought he'd take a loss.
Yeah.
They was like, no, I'm making more money now. Think about it.
Yeah. Because I'm independent. More famous now.
Right. And he's independent, yeah, so he don't need nobody to push him. Mm-hmm. Like, myself. And then Frank Lucas, they got the Mink about the closet.
Yeah, I didn't even see that behind him, though. What does that say? Freddie on it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's him and the Frank Lucas.
Oh, that's dope.
Yeah, and that Mink.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Who this? Oh, let me go back. He got me before I was ready. This is Benny Butcher.
Yeah.
Okay.
The Butcher coming. That's what y'all are saying.
Hoodie smell like kerosene and ashes. Don't get carried away. I've been up and look how carefully I stack it. Got your advance check buried in the mashes. We the Yankees on a pennant run. You need a soldiers. I heard you renting some. Telling war stories and you ain't been in none. What I converted to from letting burners loose out convertibles. My bitch gon' be the trial for a person too. Nah, my finger never could point. You know pussy best when it's moist. Got a hammer and a brick from a plug I met in a joint. Miami, Super Bowl weekend. I got head in the Royce. We chasing cheddar, of course. I wouldn't care if it's Deutsch. It was either law school or dog food. If I was making y'all moves, we all lose. Make these sucker niggas pay. Those was our rules. You gon' need more guns and lucky horseshoes. Never took the hell when a few lost the mind. New law of downtown and this view was hard to find. Sold lines to abusers, now abuse y'all with lines. I mean, it's black and
old lines with abusers, and I'm gonna abuse y'all with lines.
Hell, but a few lost the mind. New law of downtown, and this view was hard to find. Sold lines to abusers, and I'm gonna abuse y'all with lines. I mean, this black thing, he ain't just a few cars behind. I bought two of everything, they say dude lost his mind. Two gold Cubans, like I'm trying too hard to shine. Two whips, one a coupe that's too small to drive. Two car garage, two broad massage, yeah. Niggas think I be
front.
I just be talking
that
real shit.
Alfredo,
you know he wrong for that beat.
Yeah.
You don't even need no hooks. There's no hooks needed.
I'm shopping for Christian. I'm in Vegas, tripping in jewelry I got from
the... Wait, this nigga just take a break? A 5-10 take a break? Is that what just happened?
He took a knee for a second.
Yeah.
He was like, let the beat breathe for a second. Right. I'm coming back.
Yeah. Get the champagne real quick.
With this knot I got from the district, I'm shopping for Christian. I'm in Vegas, dripping in jewelry I got from the district. They say hustling like a disease, I'ma die with the symptoms. Put 300 grams on a brick, cut the pie in the sixes. The butcher coming, nigga.
The butcher coming, nigga.
Yeah. Yeah.
They say hustling like a disease, I'ma die with the symptoms.
That's tough.
Yeah.
That's tough. Yeah, nah. That's that grimy right there.
That's real.
That's what Griselda and Freddie Gibbs do. They give you that grime. You know what I mean?
Man, that shit was real.
That's that.
I appreciate that, bro.
Yeah.
Thank you, man. Damn. Hey, I don't get
it.
I had to start in corporate. But I'm
that man shook somebody's hand.
I was just about to say, that's the first time touching the hand.
Yeah, you about right.
You're going to get home, watch him quick.
Just run upstairs and sanitize.
I told you what, a month ago. Don't touch me.
About to have a mask next episode.
Right. Hey, that was real. That's real as fuck.
That ground, who's trying to tell you about that Griselda goat.
That's yeah. going. What's and the name then, of the Griselda joint? The album.
I don't know.
Just type in Griselda. You'll find it.
Yeah. If it's more of that.
They all got singles. Single
say,
albums. They all could do it.
Albums
with Griselda.
Right. Is there a Griselda album?
Yeah.
There is. Okay.
They were signed to Eminem, Slim Shady. His look, whatever it's called, but now they just left. Like I think last year, now they signed the Rock. They ain't signed the Rock Nation, but you know Rock Nation got the management.
Like the management, yeah.
So Rock Nation is what you call it. Benny say he's trying to get that Jay verse. He ain't got it yet though.
Jay would have been perfect on some shit like that.
Alchemist,
but I'm glad he not, because that features them two to show how cold. Sometimes Jay will get on a joint and it'll be
takes away from
other people's greatness, right?
Yeah.
But that's man.
But yeah, that's that Freddie Gibbs. What y'all think, man? What y'all like? Y'all like that Freddie Gibbs? Y'all want the Griselda, that being the Butcher? Let us know, man, because we here for the grime too.
The Butcher coming, nigga.
Let's go. Jump in the comments. Yeah.